tight-lipped man here. He'll never say anything again.
We've told you everything. Won't you let us go?
That depends on what happens here.
Eivor, there you are.
What's with the prisoners?
Man from the fortress, out on patrol.
We squeezed them. Burger's not here. It's his queen they're guarding. Others with... They must have separated after Tamworth.
I heard as much from Chilbert and Ledecester.
Chilbert? What was he doing there? Ivar?
Too long a tale for now, but he's fine. I sent him to Repton. What's the plan here?
It won't be long before someone comes looking for these men. We need to get inside and find Aethelswith.
Capture a queen to find a king. It might work.
Only one way to find out. See if you can get anything more out of them. Me and Eivor will take care of fetching Aethelswith.
Odin guide you.
The Saxons won't welcome us through the front door. We could find a quiet way in, or we can take your longship. I'm beside you either way.
In my eyes, Zunin.
I'm beside you, either way.
Ah, Eivor. I have dreamt of this day.
Of scouring the Shire in search of a king.
Of going a Vikingur. With you. With our brothers
hey!
And sisters. Conquering new lands. Forming lasting friendships. And if it takes chasing some weasel across a new land, so be it. I am right where I wish to be.
As am I, brother.
Some sort of fort there!
Viking
group.
You three, scurry.
Lady Aethelswith, I see Burgred has done his best to hide you away. But what is lost must always be found.
Let my handmaidens walk free of this place. They have nothing to do with our quarrel.
You hear that, Eivor? Noble. Selfless. This is the sword you must strike a bargain with. A woman of quality. We seek only your king, lady. Tell us where Burgred hides, and we will leave without an ounce of blood spilled.
Please, I don't know.
Effective, Sigurd.
She is only naive to her present danger, but she will soon understand.
Wait. Those are the hands of one who washes linens. A servant. She is a decoy.
Watch the handmaidens! I'll follow up. Watch the handmaidens! I'll follow Aethelswith!
My husband will send you all to hell.
Quite clever, your ladyship. You're certainly making us work for it.
Keep your hands off me, pagan!
Have you lost your sense of hospitality? I regret asking.
Let me go! I demand it!
After what you put me through? I would have to be mad.
Do you understand what you're
doing? Grand strength! You will pay!
Barbarians.
You may reconsider, if only for your people. For who knows how many more might die at the hands of us barbarians.
You don't frighten me.
Then you are a fool.
Help! Help me!
Thank you.
Lady Aethelswith, you have seen better days.
God will sear your soul, heathen, if he can find it.
Why, the cat, Aver? She is as much a poet as you.
Where's my Catelyn? What have you done with her?
Your handmaiden, you mean? The brave one, dressed in royal finery? Season change with the others.
I'll take them back to Tamworth. Get them talking.
If she has so much as a scratch on her...
I will inform Cheowulf. He might have some ideas on how to get through to her.
I will meet you there. Sigurd, what about these prisoners?
We've got what we need. Let them go.
Too kind. Thank you so much.
What's the problem?
This place is heavily guarded. Go, my eyes.
Let's go, Viking!
Thank you.
Come on.
I need your eyes.